ANDRITZ has delivered a new biomass boiler plant, including a biomass receiving and handling system, to the Swedish energy company Vattenfall for its Carpe Futurum project in Uppsala, Sweden. This delivery once again demonstrates ANDRITZ's strong global position in the supply of state-of-the-art, environmentally friendly biomass boilers and fuel handling equipment. The new plant supplies more than 110 megawatts of district heat, meaning that Vattenfall delivers district heat to more than 90% of the houses in Uppsala, providing heat for more than 180,000 people. The plant has also been prepared for electricity production at a later stage. The fuel for the new plant comprises different kinds of wood-based biomass, such as recycled wood, bark, wood chips, and sawdust. The ANDRITZ turnkey delivery included biomass receiving, handling, and storage silos, a biomass-fired eco-fluid bubbling fluidized bed boiler with flue gas cleaning, and a flue gas condenser. We strive to achieve zero accidents, and in ANDRITZ projects, safety always comes first. All our operations are carried out in compliance with stringent health, safety, and environmental requirements. From the customer point of view, this means operational safety, from installation to commissioning and maintenance, as well as during boiler operation. ANDRITZ performed the Carpe Futurum project entirely without any lost time incidents over a total of more than 500,000 working hours. The ANDRITZ EcoFluid bubbling fluidized bed boiler design combines high efficiency with excellent environmental performance. Flue gas emissions are reduced to very low levels with the selective catalytic nitrogen oxide reduction method and a bag filter system with sorbent feeding for dust and acid gases. The flue gas condenser significantly increases the district heat output and therefore improves the plant efficiency to above 110% when calculated in accordance with fuel lower heating value. A unique feature of this project is the architectural appearance of the boiler building, which is based on an award-winning design. The walls are made of glass elements forming rounded corners and curved walls. The boiler building blends in well with the historical skyline of Uppsala. Furthermore, the changing colors of the glass elements provide an additional attractive visual feature for the boiler building. The Carpe Futurum project is an important part of Vattenfall's goal of being CO2 neutral at its combined heat and power plant by 2030. ANDRITZ is helping Vattenfall achieve this goal with the new state-of-the-art and environmentally friendly biomass boiler and fuel handling equipment.